My name is Bethelheme and I am the founder and CEO of Zafree Papers, and my piece of the climate puzzle is making sure that the world have sustainable packaging solutions. We are doing that by making 100% tree-free paper packaging solutions from agriculture waste. We work directly with smallholder farmers, with specifically banana and false banana smallholder farmers that basically waste the steam and the rest of the plant after harvesting. So we work with them in extracting the fiber, keeping the fiber for us, and then giving back the solid waste as an organic fertilizer to the small farmers so that they can also get a better yield and condition their soil. You cannot say you're making an eco-friendly product or a sustainable product and then have a non-eco-friendly process of making that product. So it's very important for us to solve these puzzles. The paper industry have unsustainable and un-eco-friendly way of making the paper, very toxic one. A lot of carbon emissions, so we're trying to come up with the best solution that all these paper industries can adopt. We make sure we work in the entire value chain and create a win-win situation for everyone. What keeps me working on this is the amount of people that actually have believed in the solution and the project that we're working towards, because now I am responsible not just for my idea, but for a lot of people out there. So that just keeps me awake every single day.